So how's everybody doing tonight? Happy solstice. I want to thank John for having me out again. The almost solstice. I'm going to be playing most of the original music here for you. I got a couple covers I'm going to try to slide in there. And looking forward to having some jams afterwards. So appreciate y'all listening and coming out, and especially folks who... I ain't seen in such a long time, so it's good to see you. This is a brand new song right here called The Highway. Gonna have to tune that string one more time. The highway's my home. I got all I need no matter where I go. The highway's my home. The highway is my song. The miles roll on, the words just seem to flow. The highway is my song. Where the highway winds from heartbreak up to happy chance, with the quick stop up in betwixt on the way. There's good vibes in every ride, each fork there's bills to pay. The highway's gonna take me home tonight, and it brought me here today. Brought me here today. The highway's got my soul cashed in at the crossroads. That's just how it goes. When the highway's got your soul, and this sacrifice is made for sure. But nothing that I can't endure, I'd never know if I didn't get off my ass and go. Where the highway is just straight south and nowhere's been. And it's just west of everything you think you know. Just watch for that old green bean that's flying the bird. That black top's like a pillow for my soul. The highway is my home. In my home. The highway's got its reasons. You can try, but you can't cheat on time, turn as the seasons roll. Like highways in the snow. This stuff is worth believing. Don't let fear feast on your freedom. Sort your friends and your foes. Cause this highway here's no joke. Where the highway's more than dotted lines from Glen to Berg. Each town's a pleasure drunk cut from the past. Just 420 paces past the point of no return, you'll finally realize where you're at. Here, the highway's the place. I feel breezes on my face and winds of change still blow. hit the ground, spread my wings wide, exit at the golden road. Cause I'll almost be home. They say the highway crosses that old rainbow bridge, or I'm sure to hook up with a pack of my old friends. And I won't know my way, and I won't have no map. My own dogs are sure to lead me straight to my death. Highway is the place. I feel breezes on my face and winds of change still blow. The highway's where I go. The highway's my home. The highway's my home. The highway is my home. Thank you.
I could take a touch more vocal in the wedge, just a little sliver. Other than that, it's pretty good.
Good time to mention, don't forget to get a poster. Limited editions, numbered. Take home a piece of John Griffin. Sorry about the tuning. Sweating on it. Beating on it. It just goes out of tune real fast. Alright, here's a tune I wrote a couple years ago. This is about, I'll just play it for you. It's about anybody that runs a bar. Watch mom and daddy break their backs, working day and night to run this shack. And I grew up at the jukebox in the corner of my room. And I swiped my first swig here, and I played my first gig here. And ever since my torch been burning for the ways of the saloons. This old ballroom baptized in bourbon. Folks had heard it, not alone. It's just for woes, but time starts turning. It's old barroom. It's where I go home. You can leave water, but he's still popping on a warm whiskey. It's a long hard ride from Omaha. And if these walls could talk, they would probably change history. All the ghosts and every mystery and every chord that's been drawn. This old ballroom baptized in Vermont, where folks hide her. She kissed me, I did not put up a fight. My head was spinning, she kept on grinning. Worked me over, danced me sober, rocked my roller, did me right. My sweet rider, she's out of sight. This old ballroom baptized in Vermont, where folks hide hurting. Just for hide hurty and we get stoned. It's just for walls, but time stops turning. Thank you. Absolutely. Ask and ye shall receive. I got to go to Alaska a few years back in 2015 with the Ramblers. And we camped along the Eagle River one night, and I wrote this song the next morning when I woke up. Stone and the red squirrels build their nests so high they safely call it home. Eagle River rapids thunders do so cold, bringing down the driftwood, the salmon and the gold. Silted silver waters rushing through the canyon green. And if you've stood to witness, then you'd know what I mean. Kayaks brave the waters, each rock's potential stand. Brave each wave with wonderment and grace the gauntlet's hand. The duckman paddles through the surge, blooding every blast. And his true love's waiting just below, no portage in her past. Eagle River rapids thunders through so cold, bringing down the driftwood, the salmon and the gold. Silted silver waters rushing through the canyon green. Witness, then you'd know. You know what I mean. Grizzlies hunt the boundaries, and eagles from on high. Moose and brant goose graze the tiger's delta for a prize. And Chugach feeds the valley from mountains high above. And snowcaps become trickles, become rivers, become love. Eagle River rapids thunders through so cold, bringing down the driftwood, the salmon and the gold. Silted silver waters rush through the canyon green. And if you've stood to witness, then you know. And you know what I mean. Yeah, you know. You know what I mean. Thank you. Thank you. So, this song is for all you rodeo clowns. Some rodeo clowns out there? That's awesome. I knew there was a whole faction of Decatur rodeo clowns. It's a song that kind of sounds like it's about a rodeo clown, but I think it's really more about just everybody. Everybody in general who's not really doing the things they'd love to be doing.
He pulls into town, the old rodeo clown, beat up and bullied, chewed up and spit. In his pack on his back, he carries old daddy knees, cover all the scars, where the scars make him bleed. Rodeo clown. He paints his face and he runs the race, and he narrowly averts each piercing embrace, and he survives every risk by the hair of his chin, with this permanent frown beneath the painted on grin. Rodeo clown. They ship off on the buses like the bulls in the night, bed down on trailers with bells of delight. And they both dream of crushing the other guy's crown. It's set tight to see an old rodeo, rodeo clown. Yeah, the bull rider's glory is 8 seconds long, and there's fancy belt buckles they get to take home, and the old clowns get nothing but bruises and scrapes and another whiskey bottle for fighting back the shakes. Rodeo clown. Sad and blue, no one understands why you do what you do, ducking and diving, barely surviving the thrill of the chase, that's what satisfies you. He pulls into town, the old rodeo clown, beat up and bullied, chewed up and spit out. Life in the barrel, always on the run. A rodeo clown's life just ain't that much fun. Life in the barrel, always on the run. A rodeo clown's life just ain't that much fun. It just ain't that much fun. It just ain't that much fun.
Thank you. There's a tune, my dad passed away last year, and I've been just, wow, lots of different things roll through your head after that. And this is a song just kind of about knowing where you're going to end up.
Some will say that no dog, he knows when his days come. He'll head off to his favorite hideout for one last nap in the sun. He roll and snort in the grass a bit, and then he falls off to sleep. That's when the good Lord's calling him home forever to keep. Just a couple miles from the river's edge, where the highway climbs the bluff. May all my burdens fly away, carry me above. They only fit in gas, but this rambler's rest, I'm sure you'd all agree. That old dogs and hobos are both a lot like me. There ain't much difference with a hobo. He's tagged so many lines, north to south and east to west, at least 1,000 times. His favorite spot beneath the cottonwoods, there by the old trestle bridge. That's where he plans to lay it all down, give up everything that's his. Just a couple miles from the river's edge, where the highway climbs the bluff. May all my burdens fly away, carry me above. The only fitting guest for this rambler's rest, I'm sure you'd all agree. Old dogs and hobos are both a lot like me. Old dogs and hobos are both a lot like me. They said, old dog, he won't chase no bone. A hobo just don't want no home. There's a gypsy soul inside of them, you see. That old dogs and hobos are both a lot like me. Just a couple miles from the Missouri's banks, high atop that Branson Hill, there's a spot near my ma and my pa and my family's resting field. The only fitting guess for this rambler's rest, I'm sure you'd all agree. And old dogs and hobos are both a lot like me. And old dogs and hobos are both a lot like me.
Thank you.
Way out past the shotgun blast stop signs of Cora Grove, where you first told me you were mine, and I remember it so clear. I lost track of them years, and I know it was a long, long time ago. That swimming hole where everyone would go, up the beaten path, past the circle in the road. The place was magic, metamorphic and marvelous indeed. And we couldn't wait to get here, and we never wanted to leave. Out of that fishing hole, we're gonna fuss and fight by firelight. We're gonna howl at the moon, and we're gonna reach till the morning. Trouble County line. Bonfires burn, hillbillies sipping shine. Folks all having a real good time out at the Trouble. Said love, it's all we'll ever need, and it's gonna pick up where we leave off. If we cannot succeed, I should take your hand, and I should take this chance, and just let myself believe in the Trouble County line. On fire's burn, hillbilly sip and shine. Folks all have real good time out at the Trouble.
Thank you. That's one I wrote back when I was in the Ramblers. I got a couple of covers in my list here tonight. I want to do one of those next. It's a song by Chris Smither. If you've never heard of Chris Smither, go check him out. Not Smithers, Smither, singular. Hell of a songwriter. I mean, every song that he writes is just, it moves you. And this is a song that he wrote called No Love Today. Well, I don't know much and I knew less. And I was heartbroken for the first time. Drowning in my tears, I went looking for a lifeline. And I was trying to find some comfort, some soft and gentle touch. I was searching for some kind of cure that would not cost too much. And I could hear that produce wagon on the streets. And I could hear that farmer singing as I cried myself to sleep. I got bananas, watermelons, and peaches by the pound. Sweet corn by time, oh, better than in town. And I got okra, enough to choke you, beans of every kind. And if a hungry's what's eating you, I'll sell you peace of mind. Oh, well, that ain't what you came to hear me say. I hate to disappoint you. I got no love today. No love today. And I could not love to save myself from lonesome desperation. And everything I thought was love was just a worthless imitation. My concept of commitment, we just take all I could get. I thought the cheapest thrills I loved were all teaching me to live. Oh, but nothing seemed to last or see me through. Nothing but these little songs that I still sing to you. I got bananas, watermelons, and peaches by the pound. Sweet corn, I'm all better than in town. And I got okra, enough to choke you, and beans of every kind. If a hungry's what's eating you, I'll sell you peace of mind. Oh, that ain't what you came to hear me say. And I hate to disappoint you, I got no love today. No love today. No love today. No love, none today, not tomorrow, not now, not forever. You can't see what comes for free when you think you're much too clever. So for your own good, I'll tell you now what's right before your eyes. Intelligence, that's no excuse for all that this implies. Cause in the end, no one's gonna sell you what you need. And you won't find it on no shelf. You gotta grow it from a seed. I got bananas, watermelons, and peaches by the pound. Sweet corn, my time, oh, better than in town. And I got okra, enough to choke you, and beans of every kind. If a hungry's what's eating you, I sell you peace of mind. Oh, that ain't what you came to hear me say. That ain't what you came here to hear me say. And I hate to disappoint you. I got no love today. No love today.
melody. No love today. No love today.
Thank you. I think the bug liked it. At least he didn't land in my beard, try to crawl in my ear.
She was just another never could have been. I walked away from, always seemed easier that way. And I left her in her daddy's boring deep pillow. And there was Annabelle. We were dancing there at the gates of hell. There was Amy Bell begging me, please don't leave me yet. And I still walked away. I could not change. She was just another never could have been. I walked away from. It always seemed easier that we just steal a little good love, be on the run. Ain't never been no settle down man. Get my kicks when I can. I'm just a lover for a day. Change. I don't know how to change. I left Hannah in a hotel in West Memphis. She says she loved me. She had a tear in her eye, and I left Hannah. Calling me like the wind, had to get back out there again. Besides, she was just another never could have been. I walked away from, it always seemed easier that we. When I can, just a lover for a deal, and I don't know how to change. At a roadside chapel at the end of my rope, kneeling down in the pouring rain, saying, Lord, have mercy on my soul. It's time for me to change. It's time for me to change. Another never could have been. They all walked away from. We know it's easier that we just steal a little good love, be on the run. Ain't never been no settled down man. Get my kicks when I can. Just a lover for a deal.
Thank you. That was a co-write. Some folks from Omaha that aren't musicians but are songwriters wrote the lyrics for that and then asked me to put some music together for it. And it was just really, really powerful lyrics, and so it made it really easy to write the music for. All right, I'm going to play a song here that was my entry to the John Hartford Singer-Songwriter Contest. I placed eighth this year, and I'm hoping to be part of it again next year and maybe do a little better and get to be part of the festival. So this is a song called Bight of the Bend. Long the wind whistles through on the wings of a song. Oh, deep water, carry your friend all the way back to Illinois again. Tennessee waters where he made his home. Sweet St. Louis set his story in stone. Whistle was a weapon and a will is at dawn. Gentle on my mind as the river rolls on. Fires burn and black smoke churn and a roustabout's yearning for heading back home. Mama, she's crying, the fish are flying around the bight of the bend where the river rolls on. Around the bight of the bend where the river rolls on. Old man River got his head on straight. He gets up early and he works real late. He still got time for picking banjo tunes, a case of them steamboat whistle blues. Wood fires burn and black smoke churning and rouse about yearning for heading back home. Mama, she's crying, the fish are flying around the bight of the bend where the river roll on. Round the bight of the bend where the river roll on. Cross the gunners and the scuppers in the hull. From the bow to the rudder, perch herring go. And there's masts of steel and timbers deep down within her keel. Ain't nothing pumps up the rhythm. Ain't nothing pumps up the rhythm like a paddle wheel. Like a paddle wheel. South and she floated back north to her daddy's house while old John Hartford fiddled and sang a song called Steam Powered Aeroplane. What's a song called Steam Powered Aeroplane? Wood fires burn and black smoke churning and rise about yearning for heading back home. Mama, she's crying, the fish are flying around the bight of the bend where the river rolls on. Round the bight of the bend where the river roll on. Mike Tasch. Mike Tasch? Hey, there he is.
checking means.
So, fellow musicians, I don't know if you know this, but you should be very careful. There's a new one out. It's called the Waltz flu. You can actually get the Waltz flu. Only musicians are pretty much struck with it, and you write waltzes, and there's nothing they can give you to make it go away. You got to sweat it out. You just got to keep writing waltzes and keep writing until it's done. And I had the Waltz flu, and this is another tune that came from that, and this is called Whisky Again.
In the cold driving rain, in the cold driving rain. And he could speak about the women who made him cry like a lonesome train. Instead, he sings his praises to whiskey again. Well, he bows to the bottle, says just one shot more. Times only causing more pain. always drinking whiskey. And when you see him, you can bet he's drinking whiskey again. And he bows to the bottle.
Give it up for Mike Tasch. Expeditiously on to the next original song. This is a song called Train Song. Well, they won't play no train songs on the radio no more. Folks say it's too old-fashioned, too easy to ignore. And I guess they're just not listening to chug-a-lugging time. The steam building up and them drums spinning out and the train rolling down the line. And the train rolling down the line. Train song, another take me away song. Drop me off out past Sorrow's Inn. Another says a lot about the life I got that you might not understand. Songs, loosen up, allow your ears to bend. Cause this train song is rolling through again. There ain't nothing like a good train song penned in the county seat. The blues harp builds up time, bringing old number nine up to speed. And the juice harp just keeps churning like a coal fire burning bright. And the whistle blows and there she goes. For you know she's out of sight. She's long gone out of sight. Train song, another take me away song. Drop me off out past Sorrow's End. Another says a lot about the life I got that you might not understand. Songs, loosen up, allow your ears to bend. Cause this train song is rolling digging. And there's 16 boxcars, one caboose, one wagon load of coal. And this old Jenny, she tows them up and she breaks them down the gulch. She's a dragonfly, but so am I. We get on just fine. I gave up my wife, I signed over my life, my home. It's this crooked line. Train song, another take me away song. Drop me off out past Sorrow's End. Another says a lot about the life I got that you might not understand. Songs, loosen up, allow your ears to bend. Cause this train song is rolling through again. You better listen up to what I'm saying, my friends. Cause this train song right here, it's about to end. Thank you. I got another cover song here I'm going to play. This is a Guy Clark song. And this tune here is just about staying young as long as you possibly can. Well, he's 8 years old with a flour sack cape tied all around his neck. He's climbed up on the garage and he's figuring what the heck. He screwed his courage up so tight the whole thing come unwound. He got a running start, bless his heart, he's headed for the ground. He's one of them that knows that life is just a leap of faith. Spread your arms, hold your breath and always trust your cape. Spread your arms, hold your breath, and always trust you keep. Now he's all grown up with a flower sack cape tied all around his dreams. He's full of spit and vinegar, and he's bursting at the seams. He licked his finger and check the wind, says I'm gonna be do or die. And he wasn't afraid of nothing, boys, he's pretty sure he could fly. He is one of those that knows that life is just a leap of faith. Spread your arms, hold your breath, and always trust your cape. Spread your arms, hold your breath, and always trust your cape. Now he's old and gray with the flower set cape tied all around his head. He's still jumping off the garage, and he will be till he's dead. And he did not know he could not fly, so he did. He did not know he could not fly, so he did. He's one of those that knows that life is just a leap of faith. Spread your arms, hold your breath, and always trust your cape. Spread your arms, hold your breath, and always trust your key. Thank you. Joffy was a dumb bum, and up and down the coast he'd run. On freight train, diesel tongue, he was a nomad and a vagabond. From Seattle, Washington, he grew up down in out on them highways choked with bygones. Out where Carnival meets Babylon. Traveler, where have you gone this time? What can you tell of the wild side, passenger? Life is in your hands, the wind is still in your head. In your head, wind is in your head. The heat of light ripples in the night as Las Vegas lights the sky, and the one arm band is all calling out. They beckon you and I. They beckon you and I. Traveler, where have you gone this time? What can you tell of the wild side, passenger? Life is in your hands, the wind is still in your hair. The wind is in your hair. Joffy made his way down south, all the way to Mexico. He brought a living home in a backpack, and he brought trouble with, don't you know, traveler. Where have you gone this time? What can you wonders in your hair. Wonders in your hair. Thank you. Wrote this when I lived down in Tennessee, early 2000s. Wrong side of the woods. Rookie Cross.
Boxcar Blues. All the way to Norfolk, with the Boxcar Blues. Used to travel them highways many years ago. I used to drop them big rigs hauling loads of coal. I used to have a good woman, an old home place too. And now I got my whiskey in the Boxcar Blues. Oh, the Boxcar Blues is a song called Lonesome Sam. Hear it as we rode down south of town. Tell the story too, 'cause they're the only friend you got when you got them Boxcar Blues. I was heading northbound on a northbound trip. I was hiding out with the pouring rain. I got my whiskey, headed southbound on a southbound train. Oh, the Boxcar Blues is a stone cold lonesome sound. Hear it as we roll down south of town. The wind and the rain sing sweet harmony as we go diving through the pass and back up through the trees. Oh, number nine, she just lets out a scream. And we come chug-a-luckin' through your hometown. Huck-a-buckin' through your hometown. Huck-a-buckin' through your hometown, Boxcar Blues. How, 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 how. Chug-a-luck, choo-choo. Clickety-clickety-clickety-clack. Check. Oh, the Boxcar Blues is a stone cold lonesome sound. Here it is, we rode down south of town. The wind and the rain sing sweet harmony. And they're the only friend you got when you're riding that old double D. We got the Boxcar Blues. We got the Boxcar Blues.
Thank you. Well, I met the perfect girl. She was oh so fine. Made up my mind, stop wasting my time. And now she's got me where she wants me. And it's plain to see, I got me right here where I wanna be. So I wine her and I dine her and I try to remind her there's no one like her for me. There is no one like her. You know I really like her. Just want to know if she knows she likes me. She could be my lady and be my lover, be my baby, my world, be my sugar, my red hot mama. Be my angel, be my girl. There's something about the way she walks that catches my eye, tilts my head to the side, and it can't be denied. She's got all that I've wanted. I want all she's flaunting. I want all she's offered back to me. She's my lady. She's my lover. She's my baby. She's my girl. She's my sugar, my red hot mama, my angel. She's my world.
right in the eye. And he comes with a smile and gets me through 4 wild. Gets me through 4 wild. Gets me through 4 wild. That's 'cause she is my Lucy. And she is my Betty. And she is my Ruby. She is my Pearl. She's my Jenny. She's times and many, yeah. She's my angel, she's my world. She's my lady, she's my lover, she's my baby, and she's my girl. She's my sugar, smoking red hot mama. My angel, she's my world. She's my angel, she's my world. She's my angel, she's my, she's my world.
Like it? I love being here with y'all. This is my favorite stops for the summer. a couple original tunes here left for you. I appreciate you listening. I do have some CDs and some T-shirts if anybody would like to take a little something home.
A stretch of road, there's always gravel dust, there's always twists and turns with a danger you can trust. This here stretch of road, I learned to work that clutch. If I couldn't find them, I'd just grind them. You know that's the way it was. This here stretch of road, there's an old rickety bridge, and it's perched up top the hillside. It's a shortcut across the ridge, and the railroad jets beneath it like old Moses pouring gold. Just be careful if you're headed down this here stretch of road. This here stretch of road. A stretch of road, I fishtailed my first curve. It felt so good, so went my second and my third. And as Dad was towing me out of the ditch, he said, "Son, don't be driving like this. Don't let me catch you on a rock no more. Especially this here stretch of road. 'Cause this here stretch of road, we lost a real good friend. And he fought back his demons till they took him in the air. And he turned to the bottom hill with his heavy load. He found the answers he was looking for. Down this here stretch of road. This here stretch of road. Stretch of road, you'll find my hometown. The old dewdrop sits on Main Street. It's about all there is around. And the post office and the bank packed up to go their envelopes in a big old truck. They did just like they were told. They're headed down this here stretch of road. that you rode. This year, a stretch of road, there's always gravel dust. There's always twists and turns with a danger you can trust. There's a danger you can trust.
Thank you. All right, I'm going to close her up with the original song here. This is called Born for the Storm. Co-write with some other folks from Omaha. They found the quote somewhere. It was like a Andrew Jackson or Andrew Johnson quote from way back when. And then they started writing the lyrics, and they invited me over to write some music, and I got to write some of the words myself too. So, but this is called Born for the Storm, and I thank you so much. I'm Mace Hathaway. Secondhand rags was the best we had. Slaving in tobacco fields for all the nothing that we had. I was a man at 15, world packed up in a burlap sack. Hitchhiking way out west, swearing I never looked back. Couldn't wait around forever. Had to turn my nothing into something. Like the anvil fears no blows, I keep moving down the road. I'm too headstrong to be warned. I face the wind and the rain, and I keep going. And the farther I roam, the more I know that I was born. I was born, born for the storm. I was born. I was born, born for the storm. One more steep hill to climb, always looking for a better view. No matter which way I thumb, I'm always ending up someplace new. I'm never worried about eating or sleeping, 'cause the thunderhead on the horizon's what I'm needing. Couldn't wait around forever for nothing. Had to turn my nothing into something. Like the anvil fears no blows, I keep moving down the road. Too headstrong to be warned, I face the wind and the rain, and I keep going. And the farther I roam, I was born, born for the storm.
searching for some quiet place to call my home. Out on the other side of the great unknown. Just like his son, I fear no blows, but I'm hell-bent headed towards my Lord. Too headstrong to be worn, I face the wind and the rain, I keep going. And the farther I roam, the more I'm knowing that I was born for the storm. I was born for the storm.
Thanks again, folks. Appreciate it.
All right. Is anybody out there? I can see a bunch of people moving around, their heads and their lighters and stuff. Hold them up. We got them. Let's all tip them to the what we've done so far. And we think you should let Mace play another song. Yeah?
There's a lot of people out there. They can't see them at all. I'm up here at all.
All right, we'll play one more song, and then we'll have to shut down the big speakers, but we'll get some guitars out and everybody can gather around and play some songs, all right? Does that sound like, I didn't hear that. Was that okay? Does that sound like a good idea? All right, it's better. All right.
All right, well, I was going to play a dead song, but we'll play that in the jams. So, I'll save it. Oh, is my channel dead, brother? Oh. So, I will close with a cover song. This is a song by Chris Smither again, because I can't... emphasize enough how each of y'all need to go check this man out. He's an incredible songwriter, and this is a song that he wrote called The Origin of Species. And don't worry, there won't be a quiz after this, so. You ready? Well, Eve told Adam, snakes I've had them. Let's get out of here. We will raise this family up outside of town. And they left the garden just in time with the landlord cussing right behind. And they headed east and they finally settled down. And one thing led to another. A bunch of sons and one killed his brother. And they kicked him out with nothing but his clothes. Now the human race survives. Cause all them brothers, they found wives. And where them chicks come from, ain't nobody knows. Right? Then came the flood, go figure, like New Orleans, only bigger. And everyone that couldn't swim wouldn't make it through. And all the lucky ones was on the boat. Just think circus and make it float and hope nobody's pulling the plug on you. And how they fed that crowd's a mystery. It ain't down in the history, but it's a cinch they did not dine on cakes and jam. Because lions don't eat cabbage, and despite of that old adage, you will never see one lying down with a lamb. Well,
Charles Darwin looked so far into the way things are that he got a glimpse of God's unfolded plan. God said, I'll make some DNA. They can use it any way they want, from paramecium on up to man. And they'll have sex and mix up sections of their code and have mutations, and the whole thing will work like clockwork overtime. I'm just gonna sit back in the shade, watching everyone get laid. Well, that's what I call intelligent design. Gonna sit back in the shade, watching everyone get laid. That's what he calls intelligent design. God's a pervert. That's what he calls intelligent design. Yeah, you and your cat named Felix, you both wrapped up in that double helix. That's what I call intelligent design. Chris Smither. Thank you.